Και σε να μέτω να πω τον επάλιο.
Looks like this is it. See how much we have to climb. Well, it doesn't look like a lot, but there's like a lot of different paths here. And at the top, we'll meet the famous Sea Keeper. So, all right, let's go. I guess I can't go up there. Oh, I'm sure there's gonna be enemies. Let me just prepare myself here. Oh, that's what I got. I was like, wait, anti-air boots DX, not the regular one. Deals 150 damage to flying enemies. Sounds good. And I guess I'll give Luigi the Iron Ball Boots DX Deluxe. Okay. Oh wait, there's another path down here. Guess we can't do anything here yet. Back and the path is lost. Huh? Let me look back. Oh, really? Like, literally look back? Coins lead ever forward. Monsters pointed. Point treasure word. Treasure word. Huh. Guess I'll follow the monsters then. Then I'll follow the coins. The only bad thing is that I already grabbed a coin. Oh, nice. Very nice. Alright, let me check on something. Oh, I forgot to equip the hero word. Treasure word. I want the treasure. God damn it! Let me go back. Man, the music stopped. Ah, screw it. I guess I have no choice to use one of these. I guess that pal's not gonna help him much. Oh, damn it. I don't want to deal with all these. Oh, who's gonna throw it? Oh, nice. Oh, I actually got him. Oh, not done yet. Ah, what an idiot. Nice. One more to go. I like that sound. Wait, that takes me back... where? What the hell? Well, I guess I'll have to go through to find out. Oh, wait a minute. EXP boots. Let's see. Increases the amount of EXP a foe will give the bros each time you damage it. Is it good for Luigi? Oh, sweet. Yeah, I'll give that to him. Oh, it did take me back here. I thought it was gonna take me somewhere else. Oh, okay, good. The coins are back. Oh, it is different. And now where are we? Oh, okay. And we got a bros attack piece here. Or Luiginary attack. Now it looks like it's gonna be our last one to get. Oh yeah, that's right, you guys didn't see this, but this guy has an obsession of napping on people, I guess. Even the, what's his name? Prince Dreambert? I forgot his name already. Yeah, this guy's a weirdo. Yep, see? They agree with me. Ever been napped on? Let's get out of this area here. And let's see, we got two attack pieces here. Oh, no, but bombs? Are you kidding me? Hope they die. Oh, great. Oh, nice. So which way should we go now? Yeah, I don't want to take the bottom one. I can't take the top one, so I'll go to the right. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I was like, wait a minute. What about that bros attack piece there? More to go. Let's see. I guess I'll take the one on the right. Where did that take me? Oh. Take care of the Spritz Bloom. Yeah, Spritz Bloom. Take care of him first. Oh god. Yeah, I gotta heal up. I haven't healed up since that boss battle. Actually, I didn't heal up. Yeah, I didn't heal up afterwards. Let's see. Give Mario some health here. Looks like we're about to become Spider-Man here. Nothing up here. Let's see. Let's push this. Switch. Oh, I get him to stop. Oh, there we go. Oh, the red coins. Oh crap. Should have started this up first. Come on. Oh no, there's one on the left. Ah, let's try that again. Okay, what the hell? How am I gonna get that? Well, that answers my question. I see, what else is there down here? Oh, there's another attack piece, and there's a little, there's an area here. Well, let me go through here first, and then I'll check out what's down there. Oh. Damn it. I'll go down there first. Hopefully I land there. Wait, actually, yeah, I'm gonna need Luigi. Better be something good. Great. Damn. I'm gonna have to use another EXP batch here. Yeah, I guess so. Candy. That's actually not bad. It's pretty useful. Forget if I've used one already. Go downstairs in a bit to grab that other Luiginary attack piece. Let's see. I'm gonna have a quick look around here before I head down there. Damn, I was afraid I wasn't gonna make it. Hopefully I can push this thing out of the way. Or do I need to push it? I think I do. Yeah, they're not even pushing it at all. It's not. Let's get that attack piece over here. Alrighty, so now let's see. Okay, I guess I'll head over to the left first. Because this pipe looks like it takes me, well, text me ahead, so that's actually where I gotta go. I wish these enemies would give me XP every time I did that. I don't think they do. I wish they would, though. Alrighty. And that's it? I guess so. Missed? Oh, there we go. Oh, he's still alive. Maybe they'll kill themselves with the bombs. Yeah, maybe they will. Attack piece. Just gotta figure out how to get this bastard. Ugh. There we go. These bastards are too quick now. Keep messing up on them. There. Okay, let's take care of this guy. You know, now I kind of miss the Iron Ball boots. Even though they messed me up with the golden beanies. Still, they would have been pretty useful to take these guys out when it did work. You know, when they would drop the iron balls right on them. Alright, so let's see, I've been focusing on the BP and the POW. Should I do stash? I should bother with something useful. Well, I mean, this is useful, but let's do defense. Nice! There we go. I'll go back and forth between speed and defense. Oh, we got a switch here. To go. Drop down, bastard. There we go. Oh, nice. That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. need to take the pipe. Can I just drop down right here? What's the point of that? Well, I guess if I want to go back up, I guess, but still. Found that kind of weird until I realized that you can't go back up unless you take the pipe. Here comes Mr. Naptime. Epic nap. Yeah, I wish I could take an epic nap. Alrighty. I guess I'll go this way. And that's pretty much all I can do now. And we're almost there, but what about this area? Take care of that box down here. Let's see what else we got. There's a pipe that leads. Oh, yeah, I'll check this pipe out and see what's down here. Okay, so where do I want to go here? There's three different ways we could go, so I guess great. There we go. Guess we'll take this one first. Oh, the middle one leads to a bros attack piece. Oh, damn. Alright, well. That's not what I wanted to do. Let me keep exploring here. See if there's anything on this side. Oh man, there's more. Crap. Oh great. Come on. Come on, Mario. Oh yeah, let's go here. Let's get the attack piece. And That's all I can do here, because I can't even get up there. So I guess I gotta try to get up here, I guess. Should be able to. Just gotta try. Just gotta keep trying. Okay. Come on. Oh, there we go. Should have done that. Okay, I guess I'll check up here first before I... Yeah. Yeah, there's a... It's an attack piece at the top. Two more to go. Sweet. That's this one here, and... did I see any other ones? Well, we'll see it soon. I'm sure. There's one here. Which way do I want to go now? Let's see, let's check out this pipe. Oh, there's the other one. Save Luigi levels up now. There we go. Yeah. Alright, yeah, Luigi definitely needs speed, so give him that. Oh! Crap. Oh, let's open the bombs and get them. Oh, what is this? Oh. What the hell? Oh. Ugh. Not coming to do that for the first one. I bounced on it, or I jumped on it. What the hell? Ah, so close. Oh, there it goes again. There we go. And I'm gonna have to use one of these. Oh, I can't reach it? You gotta be kidding me. I should've went from the top then. Oh. Oh, I can't even look at the map. One more to go. So this is gonna take us back to that... Wait. Oh, I haven't even been here yet. Okay, well, screw it, I'll take it. I'll drop down. There we go. Oh, damn. Let's see what's up here. Oh, wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Maybe I should wait. Maybe I'll go back here again. Ah, wasn't enough. Oh, crap. I'm back here again. Let's see. Yeah, let me go back up again. And I guess I'll check out over here. And there's 50 coins right above. So I want to go grab them. Looks like I gotta go back for the that attack piece down there. Yeah, that one right there. Because that's the last one we need. Oh, is it even possible to do it from here? To get over there? Oh, there we go. Alright, there's our last one. Alright, the last Luiginary attack. The Luiginary Typhoon. Wind up the Luiginoid rope and yank it with the A button for a typhoon. You can move the Typhoon with the circle pad to swallow up your foes. Rapidly press B button to deal more damage. Let's see. Oh, that's sick. it's probably gonna be hard to control the Typhoon though. Well, let's see, I wanna try this. Oh no! Yeah, there we go! Excellent! Damn it. Alright, let's try that again. Did I do it right? Because this Typhoon doesn't look that big. No, I don't think I did it right. Hold on. I gotta try it again. Until I get an excellent. Ah! Oh, I'm trying to press A right when they're like so close to Mario. Alright, let's do this again. There we go, that looks better. Damn, it's kind of hard to press B rapidly, like the way I'm holding the 3DS. Okay, but hey, that looks like a pretty good attack, though. Maybe I gotta... I don't know, I'm gonna do this. Alright. That's... Yeah, looks like that's it for Luigi Nary attacks. Sweet. Did I check up there already? Oh, are you kidding me? I can't target that? Okay, I didn't go here. Alright, so now let's go back. Yeah, I guess we're gonna go back here. Gotta go this way. And from here, this will activate that one Luigi Nary work for the win. This one here. Or is this the Spider-Man thing? I can walk on the wall. Oh, yeah, there we go. It's this one. I can't look at the map while I'm on the wall. Oh! While I'm on the wall. Oh, I guess I'm gonna need him. Oh, we're pretty close. I'm gonna need to heal up here soon. Yeah, this kind of reminds me of the original Super Mario Brothers bonus levels when you're in the cloud, or you're in the sky, I mean, and you're jumping on that little cloud thing. And then the cloud takes you to the coins. Yeah, it totally reminds me of that. What does he want? Does he want a nap on any of them? Mm-hmm. a little reward. Oh, what kind of reward? Dreambird. There he goes again. We're almost there. Nice coins. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, there it is. There's the egg. Another giant battle. Here we go. Oh crap. Already dodging? Oh. Oh, I wonder if I could jump on him. Oh, I was hoping he'd go again. And that one. Grab it. Oh, what the hell? Oh, come on. There we go. Nice. I guess we're off to a good start. Hopefully. What should I do here? Should I use a hammer or what? Oh, maybe I should have used a jump. Oh, I'm still dizzy. Alright. That's what I was gonna do before you interrupted me. Yeah, let's see how a jump does. Looks like it's about the same. Same amount of damage, I guess. Now what? Do a little tilty now or what? Oh, there we go. Come on, please tell me that's it. Alright, there we go. We're whooping his ass. Here we go again with the running. And no dodging this time, it looks like. Oh, wait, wait. Never mind. Now what? What do we got now? Oh! Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I totally screwed that up. This is great. Oh, maybe that was a bad idea to do that one. No, he still went down. Okay. Oh, he's standing up to me now. Oh, not this again. I'm ready now. How kind of awkward holding it like this. That seems to be working right now. Whoa. Oh shit! No! Oh, dodging's back. Oh, maybe I could jump on him, let me see. Oh! Oh, what a bastard! Got me there. Oh no. Come on, come on, come on. One more. Wow! Oh, damn it! Oh, he's coming back. He's coming back. Alright, gotta get ready for this one now. Come on. Nice! Got them all that time. Alright, I'm gonna try this time. Oh! No! Ah, I gotta see if I could jump on him. I'm sure I probably could. Just gotta time it right. Oh, move it! What the hell's going on with the sensor? Oh, God. That's weird, like, not even... I don't have it tilted to the left, and it's... I mean, we just moving over to the left. I don't know, like... Guess I didn't get ready like it told me to. Come on, go down, go down, go down! Oh my God. There we go. Can't even see my screen anymore. The way I'm tilting it. Oh my God. Oh, damn it. Man, this guy's kicking my ass right now. Great. I missed one. Should I even bother trying to jump on him? God, I really want to find out if I can. Oh my God, we got the same amount of health. Can't mess this one up. Nice. And that should be it. It's gotta do that finishing attack and that's it. I hope. Alright, here we go. Let's finish this off. Alright, tilt. Don't fail me now. Nice! I gotta say, that was a pretty awesome battle, but it kept kicking my ass because I kept messing up. But a pretty good battle, though. Let's go.
Yeah.